John, give me a soft word.
Abby, I may think of you softly from time to time, but I will cut off my hand before I reach for you again. We never touched.
Hi. But we did.
What some hearts desire, they must possess.
I know you, John Proctor. You love me. Whatever sin it is, you love me yet.
What they cannot possess, they must destroy.
I have a warrant for your wife.
For what crime?
And what proof? Who charged her?
Well, Abigail Williams charged her.
Abigail wants me dead, John. You know it.
This girl is false!
If you cry words against my wife, it will be the end of you.
I am but God's finger, John. If he would condemn Elizabeth, she would be condemned.
In a world ruled by fear.
Judge Hawthorne has condemned 14 more people to the jail and promise hanging if they don't confess.
Confess? To what?
All it takes to be condemned.
Anyone breathe a word, and I will come to you in the black of some terrible night, and I will bring with me a pointy reckoning that will shudder you.
Is to be accused.
I saw Bridget Bishop with the devil.
I saw Pretty Osborne with the devil.
Crazy children are jangling the keys of the kingdom and common vengeance rights. The law.
I'll not give my wife to vengeance!
I never dreamed any of this for you. I wanted you was all.
It is a whore, Mr. Danforth!
She thinks to dance with me on my wife's grave.
God help me, I lost it!
You will look at me only. In my eyes only.
Now, we shall touch the bottom of this swamp.
20th Century Fox proudly presents Arthur Miller's timeless tale of truth on trial.
Did you see Goody Proctor's spirit?
Never! Never! Stop it! Stop it!
The Crucible.
I have given you my soul. Leave me my name!
Directed by Nicholas Heitner. Screenplay by Arthur Miller.